Hi friends, welcome to Latest Designs. How are you all? I hope all are fine. Today I will show you latest different types of earrings collection. And one request from my side is, if you are new to my channel, please subscribe for more videos and click bell icon for notifications. Please watch the video till the end. Every girl in India would definitely have at least one pair of jhumkas. When you look at the range of jhumkas available in the market, you can find different types of varying price range from which you can choose the best one of your choice. You can find different patterns, sizes, length and materials as well. So, depending on your requirement, you can choose either the small ones or heavy ones based on your day or night occasion. With the increase in jewelry stores and their unique collection of earrings, you can categorize these based on the material with which they have been made with, whether it be gold, silver or any other material, and the type of stones that is embedded with. Based on your outfit, you can choose any kind of earrings that would fit for any of your traditional as well as modern churidars. Women of any age group would love to wear these beautiful earrings for any occasion which they need to attend. The earrings studded with diamonds are also a big hit, as you can wear just these earrings without any necklace on any kind of attire. These would give you a stunning look that you have never experienced before. In most of the South Indian weddings, we could actually see most of the women wearing different types of earrings, which would add more beauty to them. These earrings are all-time favorite for women of any age group. These are all easy to be worn and can be suitable to any kind of outfit that you wear, whether it is sari or ghagra or salwar kameez. These can be worn on any attire, unlike the other jewelry which you can find in. Women always love to wear jewelry, especially the earrings, which change the entire look of your in whichever attire even you might be in. Whichever occasion you might need to attend, it would be incomplete to get ready without wearing these more attractive earrings. There are several songs which have been made on earrings that add more beauty to women who wear them. These are the ageless jewelry which is loved by children as well as elders. In India, you can find different patterns and designs of earrings which have been made so as to meet the varying needs of customers from different religions and cultures. When you look at the northern part of India, the earrings are made up of polki and kundan. In South India, these are made out of pure gold, and in Rajasthan, you can find the earrings with the semi-precious stones and pearls.